स्वागत है आपका हमारे चैनल एसएलरी एकेडमी में। आज हम पीआईटी झांसी के बारे में बात करेंगे। वही झांसी जहां कभी रानी लक्ष्मीबाई ने जन्म लिया था और जिसने उखाड़ फेंका हर दुश्मन को, जिसने झांसी का अपमान किया, मर्दानी की परिभाषा बनकर आज़ादी का पैगाम दिया। बुंदेलखंड इंस्टीट्यूट ऑफ इंजीनियरिंग एंड टेक्नोलॉजी झांसी BIT, कॉमनली नोन एज BIT झांसी, इज अ गवर्नमेंट फंडेड ऑटोनॉमस इंजीनियरिंग कॉलेज इन झांसी, उत्तर प्रदेश, इंडिया। इट वॉज एस्टेब्लिश्ड इन 1986 बाय द गवर्नमेंट ऑफ उत्तर प्रदेश टू प्रोवाइड इम्पिटस टू टेक्निकल एजुकेशन इन द स्टेट एंड वॉज द 5th गवर्नमेंट engineering college in his state. The first batch of the college was admitted in 1989. BTech program from all over India through the competitive common entrance exam. The institute became autonomous in 2011 and 2012 session for BTech branches, but is affiliated to the Gautam Buddha Technical University, Lucknow. This college is fully residential institution with 4 boys hostels and 2 girls hostels with an accommodation of over 1500 persons. The hostel facility is optional to students. The institute has following hostels. Has its own mess and mess faculty. It's compulsory to all the residents of hostel. There are mess representatives nominated from the students and a mess supervisor to supervise the smooth running of the mess. Messes are equipped with excellent furniture and purified chilled water. The food is prepared under hygienic conditions and the quality of rations is controlled by the student in charges or hostel supervisors. Thank you. There are different types of departments in this college, like as chemical engineering, civil engineering, computer science and engineering, mechanical engineering, electronics and communication engineering, IT, information technology, and electrical engineering. The infrastructure of this college is very good. See, the campus is divided into four zones. First, student residential zone. Second, faculty and staff residential zone. Third, student recreational area that includes the student activity center, forums and their offices, cricket ground, basketball court, and hockey field.